fire for the likes of DemQ and Toxic, and suddenly Sensei is left alone.
What? Hello?